birthday party and took Miss Giggles. And she's painting something on her arm. What did you get, Nicole?
She's going to have the magic unicorn,
huh? Neato. Here's some of Nicole's little playmates. There's Catherine, and there's Trisha. Hi, Trisha. And here's all the little kids sitting watching Giggles. There's Juliana and John. All of our food. Grandma Terry made some beautiful cakes. I'm going to come up closer so we can see those better. And here's a blue cake that she made. It's a doll. Nicole wanted blue, pink, and purple. My favorite color. And we have our tables all set up. And Alan's doing the barbecue right here. And Alan and Jeff, our fantastic photographer there. He's the one who should be behind this camera. Anna, Lena, and Grandma Mercy. Oh my gosh.
A pony.
A pony. That is beautiful. Is that a magic pony?
Yeah. It's Giggles, what is this going to turn into?
It's beautiful, Nicole. She's painting. Christopher, what did you get, John?
We got the same one.
The lightning bolt? Huh? Come see Giggles?
No.
You having fun in the playhouse? Okay. There's Daddy. He's Mr. Barbecue. Nicole's showing him her little horse. There's John. Hi, John. Hi, Lena.
Hey, hello.
Hi, Grandma.
Gonna have a glass of wine, my friend.
I know.
Here, everybody help me count. 1, 2, 3.
Yay!
You guys are so good. You don't need practice, do you? Wow, I'm impressed. Well, you know what else Polly's gonna do? He's gonna keep an eye on every one of you, and he's gonna pick the very best boy or girl, and at the end of the show, the best boy or girl's gonna get a special prize. Does that sound good?
Yeah! Yeah!
Okay, Polly, you keep an eye on everybody, and you know what we're gonna do now? Polly is gonna take us on a mystical... Okay, just a second. We'll put it right up here, okay? Oops, is that gonna roll? There, it reminded me to get it down. Okay, now the magic word's going to be eeny, meeny, chilly, genie. The spirits are about to speak. Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3. Eeny, meeny, chilly, genie. Did you rub it real good? Oh, there it goes. Okay. Okay, open up the lid. Can you take a lid off? Uh-oh, who's that in there? Can you pull him out? All right, look at, he has something to tell us. Yes, you know what he's saying? He said that there's the coolest magic trick in the whole wide world, and we should do it right now. Would you guys like to see that?
Yeah!
Okay, let's put Genie right there. And this is his magic bag. And he said, Miss Giggles, all we have to do is to turn this bag inside out, and the magic starts to happen. And see, as you can see, the time is starting to pass. Ooh, but this looks like a jailbird, and that's too scary for me. So we're going to keep going, okay, Nicole? Because, uh-oh, that looks like Valentine's Day. And Valentine's Day makes hugs and kisses, and that's kind of cool. There's a rodeo. Rodeo's in town with a zipper. Do you suppose the magic's inside that zipper?
Yeah!
Okay, I'll tell you what. Let's take a magic wand. And we'll have you wave it across the top of that bag. We're going to go in a circle just like this and wave it one more time. Can you do that? Okay. And the magic word is abracadabra, please and thank you. Because when we say please and thank you, magic really does happen, doesn't it? Yeah. Okay, Nicole, I want you to grab hold of the wand and... my wand fell apart. Oh, I'm so embarrassed. I'll tell you what, we'll just tuck it under that arm, and we'll just leave it right under that arm right there, because we're going to grab hold of this one, and oh, dear, this is too silly, huh? Well, we'll just go ahead and tuck it under there, and we'll grab hold of this one. Oh, dear, my wand keeps falling apart. I'm so embarrassed. I'll tell you what, let's squish it between your knees. There you go. Good job. Oh, dear, oh, dear. Oh, now what? I've got an idea. We'll put it under your chin. There we go. Now we're cooking. Oh, no more wands. Okay,
Mama,
magic word.
Mommy,
uh-oh. Just hold on to them. Here we go. At the count of three, abracadabra, please and thank you. One, two, three. Abracadabra, please and thank you. Let's go in a circle. Everybody go. I'll tell you what. Let's get rid of some of these wands. That's kind of hard, huh? I think she's doing a great job, too. Okay, let's open the bag. This is so exciting. Let me see what's inside. Let's see. Oh, wait a minute. I think that genie is trying to fool us, you guys, because I've seen this bag somewhere before. Have you guys seen this bag before?
Yeah.
Oh, the time is starting to pass. You did. Oh, Greg, you are too
small. Oh, it's the same thing.
It's the same thing. It looks like a jailbird. Here comes the hugs and kisses. And, oh, here's the rodeo with another zipper. Should we do the magic word one more time?
Yeah.
Here we go. One, two, three. Abracadabra, please and thank you. Wave your wand. Let's go to circle. Everybody go. Okay, let's open it up. Wait a minute. Hold on. What is Genie doing to us? Is he tricking us? Is he doing that to us?
Yeah.
It looks like an empty bag to me now, finally, right? Does it look empty to you?
Yeah.
Okay, let's turn it inside. And we're going to say the magic word one more time. One, two, three. Abracadabra, please and thank you. Let's open. Wow. Did you know you were magical? Because how did this scarf get in that empty bag? Let's give her a big giant round of applause, okay?
Here, you can sit here.
Well, Jeannie told me, he says, Miss Giggles, if you come across a red scarf, he says, all you have to do is take this red scarf and tuck it into the palm of your hand. He says, but tell the kids to watch very closely and not to take their eyes away. And we're going to go on another journey, Nicole. And you, oh, wait a minute, there's the red. Well, you know, Miss Giggles only went to Kinney Garbage, so I don't know my colors very well. So I'm so glad you guys are here to help me with my colors. Well, you say this is blue, huh? Okay, well, we'll go ahead and we'll take this blue scarf, and we'll tap that into the palm of my hand. Now, watch very closely, because we're going to hop on Polly's wings again, and we're going to take that magical ride, and ride over the top of that jungle again, and we're going to say the magic words, which is one, two, three, boomba, boomba, boomba.
Wow.
Oh, goodness, now I don't have a watch, and I don't have a scarf. You know what I think, Nicole? I think that scarf is floating around in a million
tiny
pieces.
I didn't even see it,
and it's looking for a place to land. Nicole, could you come up here just for a minute again? Let's go ahead and put this thing right here. And could I check your little dress for a minute right here? Because I think I know where that scarf might be. Oh, Nicole.
Nicole.
Were you trying to snag Miss Giggle's scarf? Go ahead and grab it. You were? Or were you just really magical? I think she was just really magical, don't you? Let's give her a big, giant round of applause.
Nicole.
Yeah.
Wow, Nicole, you are great. Well, our next round is Super Pet. And dragons. Lots of dragons live in medieval times. Did you know that? You want to hold on to the big dragon. There you go. Well, there is dragons all to protect us. We're going to need the magic sword. We're going to take this magic box. We're going to say the magic word, which is puff, the magic dragon. Can we do that? And you wave that sword over the top. Here we go. One, two, three. Puff, the magic dragon. Wave it over the top. Oh, I think I feel something happen. I feel the magic. Let me see. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. There is something inside here. It's kind of scary. Do you want me to bring it out?
Yeah.
Sure. Woo! It's really scary. Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. Whoa. Oh, my goodness. Oh, I think it's a real dragon. Oh, my goodness, it is. Oh, you're going to have to tame that dragon down. Tame him down. Oh, Nicole, thank goodness. You know, I was really scared for a minute, but you are such a hero. You know what this means? Is that right? You know what? Nicole, that means that you are truly a princess, and you are going to grow up, and your Prince Charming's coming for sure. Do you believe that?
All right.
Okay, let's give her a big, giant round of applause.
Yay! So Mommy found her Prince Charming.
Okay, let's see. You know where we should go next? Let's put all this away. Yeah, we gotta put the dragon and Merlin and everybody. Whoops!
She's in the playhouse. She doesn't like clowns, but she's trying to watch.
Yeah!
And there's Emily in the sandbox. Emily, you having fun?
No.
Huh?
Birthday girl is. Because she's 4 years old now. She's having her birthday. How about if we celebrate by baking a birthday cake?
Yeah!
Would you like to do that?
Yeah!
How about if we make this cake a very special birthday cake? How about if we make it a clown birthday cake?
Yeah!
Now, clowns are very colorful, right? So we need lots of color. But Miss Giggles only went to kindergarten, so she doesn't know her colors very well. So let's see if we can get the magic wand with all kinds of colors. And we need the magic pan to bake our cake in. And...
Here,
you guys
see.
Have to help Miss Giggles with her colors.
What color is this one? Do you want me to move that chair over there?
Yeah!
Thank you. I'm so sweet, I could give you a toothache. And what else do we need for our cake?
Right.
Two, three.
Happy
birthday,
Nicole!
Whoa! I think I can feel this cake rising. Whoa! Wait a minute. Oh, there it is. Let's give
her
a giant round of applause.
Good job.
Happy, happy,
woo. It's a sponge cake, huh? I want you to look down inside this bag, Nicole. Is there anything in there? Okay, say magic word. Pick up your magic wand, honey. Here we go. One, two, three. Happy
baby
birthday,
John.
Nicole. Wait a minute, Hold on a second. You said that this bag was empty, but it's not. And hold on a second.
Vivian.
Who had chicken for lunch today? Because somebody put their leftover chicken in my bag. Ooh, I think it took a trip to the valley. Oh, my goodness. Dang me. Wait a minute. What's this say? That's right.
All right.
We have a happy birthday card, and we have a happy birthday cake. What else do we need for a happy birthday?
Present.
That's right. Let's see what's in the bag. All right. There's this beautiful bag. Whoa, is that scary? Is that a bug?
No, it's a lizard.
It's a lizard? Oh, then it's okay. Would you like to keep her forever and ever? Let's give her a big round of applause.
Yeah.
Okay, you know where our next stop's going to take us?
Isn't that nice?
Restaurant.
Is that right? Well, why don't you stand right over here so everybody can see? We've got all these magical pictures. I bought this for my tiny little cousin, Homer, and he is so small that he doesn't know how to use this book. So we're going to have everybody here help me, and we're going to color one page in this book, but just one page, okay? We're going to take these magic crayons. We're going to make them disappear in the book. Now I want you to hold your hands out just like this. Grab hold of these crayons, and we're going to color that page in the book. Here we go. One, two, three, and around we go, and they're gone. All right. Let's see. Okay, we're going to pick up those crayons. Everybody pick them up. Come on, pick up your wand. And we're going to color and color and color. Oh, we're going to get all that color in there. But only one page, right? We need some yellow and green and brown and purple and yellow and pink and mauve and...
Crazy.
We don't want to do too much, do we? Oh, we better stop and check and see, okay? How'd you do? Did you only get one page? Let me see. Oh, my goodness. We did the whole book. And there's nothing left for Homer to color. What do you think we could do with all that color? Avery, do you think you can
erase it?
Can we do that?
Here, you take
the big eraser for the big mistake. And you guys pick up your magic erasers. Come on, everybody. And we're going to get rid of all that color. You guys are such hard workers. And you're so talented, huh? But we're going to get rid of all that color. And we're going to leave one page for Homer to color, right? And you don't want to erase too much either, do you? We better stop and look, okay?
We
goofed again, didn't we? Oh, bummer, man. Now what are we talented? Give yourselves a big, giant round of applause. Oh. You are so good. Well, I'll tell you what.
Hey!
What?
That bird touched my marble.
Oh, it's right up here.
Oh.
It's right Oh, how about if we see do another magic trick? Okay. I want you to look deep down inside. Is there anything in there?
Wait a minute, Nicole.
Okay, let me unzip the bottom and show you. Let's see. Find anything in there? Oh! There is something in there. Oh, it's my hand. You know what the magic word this time's gonna be? Hocus pocus. Chicken bones choke us.
Hocus pocus. Okay, chicken bones choke us.
And I'll take my little chicks. And you guys help. One, two,
three.
Hocus pocus.
Chicken bones choke us.
Wave it over the top. Wave your wand.
Wow.
Hold on a second. There's a Miss Giggles doll again, and she's saying goodbye. But it's not time to say goodbye yet, you know what? Because I think there's something else in here. Let me see. There is. How about if we take another journey? Just a minute. How about if we take another journey into the jungle?
We did that so that the carpet, all the
relatives,
from the sand and the mud.
Does that sound like a good idea?
Yeah!
All right. Okay,
that's why I put those plants there.
Yeah, that's what Miss Giggles is going to make. Okay, and Nicole, you'll be my help.
There's Vivian nursing.
Let's put the wands away. Okay.
Do.
Yeah.
Now don't let these touch the ground because they paw busy. Let's try it again. That's scary, Nicole. I'm sorry.
That was loud.
That was loud, huh? Okay, let's try the funny rabbit. Everybody go. Okay, here comes the funny rabbit. Then we'll make another sword.
So I can get you on video.
No.
Did you want to say something to Nicole for her birthday?
I did. I told her happy birthday. Happy birthday, Nicole.
Quick sword, and then we'll make another one. Don't touch the ground, honey. I promise. Because it happens a million times. And if they pop, I can't make a second one if you touch the ground.
That's what she's going to make you. Just have her
Nicole.
Oops.
Good.
Touch it when you want one, honey. Okay. Oh, you got that little end that popped. Okay, we'll fix that.
What do you want? Sure, go ahead.
This is going to be a funny rabbit. Catherine, what happened to your name tag, honey?
Johnny?
What is his name?
Matthew.
Yeah.
Oh, Matt lost his tag. Oh, yeah.
Okay, there you go. We'll make another one.
Oh, cool.
And then Matt.
You want an alligator.
You want an alligator? Okay.
And John's going to get a sword. Cool.
Okay, has all the kids gone through except Matt now? You don't want to leave anybody out. There we go.
Are you going to get
cool.
one?
Cool.
You have yours.
What's wrong, Nicole?
What do you
think? Nicole.
She keeps thinking they're going to
pop. Michael, do you want a sword? Okay. He says, they're popping too much for me. Thank you very much.
What's that?
There you go, Matt.
Alligator.
Okay.
Cool.
Does anybody want one?
All right.
Okay, we're going to make one last
one.
You guys can guess.
Sorry.
That's
enough. Don't do anymore.
We're
just going to make one more special one and then end it, okay? All right. This guy, he lives in the jungle and he can live in your house, Nicole. And you know what? Nope. He can talk. And he can
bird.
That's right. And he can fly. What kind of bird would that be?
It's a parrot.
That's right. And you know what that means?
Talking parrot.
It means that it's time to ask Polly who is the best boy or girl. Should we do that?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Would you like this one, Nicole?
No.
Okay, we'll give it to Jackie. Okay, let's put the balloons away. And we're going to ask Polly.
Uh-oh.
Who was that? We'll Catherine. Make one more. We'll make one more for Catherine, huh?
No.
Oh, but
he
Catherine.
Said one,
can we give that one? Do you mind if you give that one to her?
Yeah.
Here we go. Here you go, Catherine. All right, we'll put them away. No more than that. Nicole doesn't like them.
Don't
pop to me, huh?
The
okay, we're going to ask Polly. Who's the best?
How could you put the bird on my finger?
Oh, he won't go on your finger very well, honey. You know why? Because he's chained to this thing. He's chained down.
Uh-oh, what's the other there?
Okay, you know what he just told me? He told me that we should do one more name. see who's the best boy or girl. Can we do that?
Yeah.
Drop it. Don't touch it. Okay. Everybody line up. Here's your magic wand. Uh-oh. Don't mind the grass. Okay.
Ooh,
check out the bag. Is there anything in there?
No.
Is it empty? Okay.
The magic word
again is happy birthday, Nicole, everybody.
You know my bulb.
Did it touch the ground? You know what Nicole doesn't want me to do anymore? She's afraid of the balloons. Huh.
Let's do something.
Okay, let's do the magic trick. 1, 2, 3. Happy birthday, Nicole. Oh, Avery, here, grab my hand, honey. There you go. Okay, wave your wand over the top. Do. Oh, wow. Guess what? He said you guys were all good, so you all get a Miss Giggles goodie bag.
Yay!
And it has a Giggles coloring sheet. There you go, Greg. A Giggles coloring sheet and a Giggles big bug, which is like a big giant dollar bill.
Thank you.
There you go, Avery. You're welcome. You. Got some magic crayons in there. Okay, thank you. Oh, I bet you're gonna do that after Miss Giggles leaves, huh?
No, I'm gonna do that at the end.
Michael, do you want a goodie bag?
She's just afraid a balloon is gonna pop.
I know. This is naming you my official clown assistant. Can I put that on you?
Donnie, talk loud, okay? Follow Johnny. Why? He's going to talk back to you.
He's going to talk back to you, Johnny.
Loud. Say it loud.
Okay, come on over here, honey.
Did you hear him? He said John.
He said John.
Otra Johnny. Go up and say it. When everybody's quiet. Talk to him when everybody's quiet.
Tell her to come over here too, okay? Right now.
Got it.
Say what?
Say, my name is Johnny.
Say it loud.
My name is Johnny.
Yeah, but she doesn't.
Listen.
Okay, honey, move out of the way.
Did you hear him?
See?
He says it back to you.
He will repeat everything you say, honey. Say something, Julie.
Say something loud to him, Nicole.
Did you say it, girl?
Say happy birthday.
Okay.
Hi, Carrot.
Say something loud to him, Nicole. Uh-oh.
Okay, here's your magic bubble. Okay, let's say bye-bye to Polly. He's got to take his nap
Polly.
Now.
Bye-bye.
Take his nap now.
Bye, Polly. Bye, Polly.
Bye.
That's my wage.
A beer an hour. Good. You work cheap then.
That's right.
Okay. Thank you. You're welcome. Bye-bye, everybody.
Bye.
See you later. See you, Julianne.
Bye. Bye. Wait, we need to light it. Let me just...
I know. Just back up a little bit.
I can't even... Okay.
This is for the... to light the...
These are Nicole's birthday cakes. Grandma Terry made them.
I just get the
20. Okay.
One, two, three.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Nicole. Happy birthday to you.
Good girl. Okay, Daddy's giving instructions. Kids lining up for the pinata.
Yeah, that's right.
Why do we need a blindfold?
Just the bigger kids.
Where's the blindfold at?
Huh?
Where's the blindfold at?
It's in my drawer. You want me to go get it?
We don't want blindfold.
Well, you want a blindfold?
Yeah, you're a big kid.
No, I don't want a blindfold.
Yep.
Oh, what does that say there? In the sticker, right there. Official clown assistant.
Your official clown assistant.
Good. Okay, ready? Okay. Get three, one. Oh! Fire, watch it there.
That's fire.
Yeah. Oh, two. Oh, my God. Oh,
three. Go get it!
Oh,
Open that one, Nicole. That's from Juliana, that one. And John, yeah. John and Juliana.